So let's continue once again then. Yeah, we clearly don't have enough for bushes. I don't know if this is more cheaper though, because nope, that is even more expensive. It just walks around it anyway, even though they're not standing already over there. And that is locked, so... we will go for level 8 then, if I remember right. Oh, it looks like we're in the woods again. And we have lighting item over here. I don't know what this is saying. I need one seed, but... oh, I see, that needs to go over there. What will that do then? It's a very different level then. I don't know if the lighting's gonna can help me. Remember actually the lightning in the Cradle of Worm game? Actually, in that game, it was the best power-up. Here, I actually do like the dog one. Is it even a dog? Because I don't think it is a dog, but who cares? I just call it a dog because it looks like a dog. And I like dogs, so... if I want to call that a dog, why not? That needs to go over there, but... I don't know how, actually. Maybe I do... oh, no. Can't do that. Oh wait, now it moved to there. Well, that is actually good. Oh, it moves back now. Just ships making combos next to it makes it move up. Yeah, well, what directly next to it. Well, I'm glad I have unlimited time and movements, because this is actually kind of a harder level. Well, I hope I got some coins from it then. I have lightning power up, let's see what that does. Oh wait, that does only one row. Do it needs, well I can know that actually. Let's do this whenever I see this. Well, move the seed up 2 times. I don't think I had that was that useful which I did there. So the dog goes horizontal while the lighting goes vertical. But I think horizontal, like the dog, is in most cases better. Oh, now I move back because there was also a thing over there. Well, you can move the seat completely, I see now. Yeah, okay, we did it. And it gives you a bonus when you did it, so... actually we did everything, we didn't break that one ice block over there. But that was not the objective, so we didn't need to do that. Also the lightning power up is full again. I think this beat level 4 the most moves. Yeah, it did, but only barely actually, only 45. Oh, we got 412 level gold, that is actually really good. So playing Nongo may give you more gold, I'm not sure about that. Actually, it might be fair with Wong on that.